again. It's been about 4 years, right? So I guess the best thing we can do is... there's less talking and there's more music, the better, right?
Thank you. you're very kind. Well, I guess we all dream as dreamers do. We must dedicate this song to perhaps one of the biggest dreamers in the world. A star quality badge holder to Mr. John Bindon.
Heel the plonk.
Thank you. Jesus, oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus, oh my G, oh my G, G, oh my G, G, G.
Thank you very much, chap. You're most kind. Well, that was something that had its base, its roots, I guess, in the sort of North American folk music that you has now sort of got immersed into rock and roll and things. This is something that I guess came from the same sort of roots, but it came from the English equivalent roots.
Thank you.
was every guy. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. It really makes love attract. Hey, baby, you know I don't think that's right. Baby, that should still be me, no.
His back is not as bad as he thought it was. In fact, it's Mr. Jones that we now feature on keyboards. Oh, thank you very much. Didn't think you were alone. It's called No Quarter, John Paul Jones.
Thank you. Thank you. that again will be. Though the course may change sometimes, rivers always reach the sea. We'll be right back.
What are they going to play?
He also wears white socks. Childhood friends. A song that
Battle Forevermore
takes us back to England, takes you with us for a while.
Thank you. Thank you very much. A little piece of history was just made then. John Bonham finally sang on stage after 9 years. I think he's gone off for a beer now to celebrate. That was a sort of an awake version of Crosby, Stills, Nash and Young. And good luck to them on their forthcoming tour.
Sometimes it's terrible.
Clive, John Paul Jones, upright bass, a good investment for $10.
Thank you. Thank you. dancing days are you? The loneliness grows. Crazy ways are everything in the way you wear your clothes. I know it's alright.
Yes. from that. Excuse me. Next piece. Regularly. This next piece features one of the kindest men in rock. Oh, hang on. The man who made Milwaukee famous. The man who sleeps in Y fronts.
John Henry Bonham, over the top!
Thank you.
See if the John Bonham. John Bonham. John Henry Bonham. Moby Dick.
We'll be right back. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hope we're lucky. keeping you up. This doesn't need anything. No talking, nothing.
Let's make it a long one.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm Thank you kindly. Mick Rells. Mr. Mick Rells. Oh, hello. Raymond Thomas, responsible for the bad leads. Led Zeppelin are now going to get it off. Good night.
Bush! Bush! Good night, thank you very much. Thanks a lot.